In today's tutorial, you will learn how to create a character introduction video effect in CapCut. This effect was created with a new feature in CapCut. In the tutorial, I will show you which one. Open CapCut, tap on the new project and select the video you want to edit. Before editing, my video looks like this. Select the frame you like and then tap freeze. Extend the duration of the freeze frame to make the effect last longer. Copy the frame, tap overlay and then align the overlay video with the main video. Select the overlay video and then in cutout remove the background. Tap on cutout stroke and select the outline effect you like. Adjust the effect as you like and then you can choose the color. Now go back and add fade in and fade out animations. Tap on Effects. In Lens section, select Blur Effect. A new feature in CapCut is that you can now add keyframes to effects. This will help you create the effect from this tutorial. Match it with your video and then add a keyframe at the beginning and then reduce the visibility of the effect. Don't forget to update CapCut to the latest version to get new features. Link is in the video description. After a few frames, increase the visibility of the effect. Add a keyframe a few frames before the end and then reduce the effect at the end. Now go to Effects and select Dot Silk Screen Effect. Match it with your video and then adjust color and size. Tap on the effect, add a keyframe at the beginning, and then reduce the texture and filter. After a few frames, increase the visibility of texture and filter. Add a keyframe a few frames before the end and then reduce the texture and filter at the end. For now, my video looks like this. Tap on the overlay video and then add a keyframe after a few frames. After a few frames, zoom in. Add a keyframe a few frames before the end and then at the end zoom out. Your video should look like this. Tap on the text and select Text Templates. I selected the text with the lighting bolts in the spark section. Tap on the effect and then type your name. Move the text where it suits you best. Match it with freeze frame. For now, my video looks like this. Export the video and then tap New Project and select Exported Video. Now you can split the video and then add a transition between effect and main video. Now I'm gonna show you how to add a sound effect for this text template. Tap on Audio, tap Source, and then tap on From Device Folder. You need to download a sound effect called Electric Discharge 5 from Epidemic Sound. Your video should look like this. Export the video.